This is a joyful breakdown, everybody. Welcome everyone back again. This is AMS and I am a musician, a drummer. I like singing and also I love listening to music. This time we're gonna listen to WELLLL, or I don't know how to say it, but just WELLLL, by Jacob Collier from his last album Jesse Volume 4. Let's see what we got here. I already have listened to this song one or two times, but I wanted to keep it on his box and unbox it today because I want to listen to all the details I can find. Let's see what Jacob has for us. The first thing you gotta notice about this one is how well he manages to put metal guitars, or rock guitars if you're gonna call them like that, with so many voices. Like, there are so many layers of voices and it just sounds good. It sounds so joyful that it's weird to understand. I cannot lie to you. It's weird to feel like so many voices and this strong guitar and this odd for Jacob 404 like drum beat. It's just different. I'm amazed because this shows when this song showed up a while ago already. I was scared because Jacob was carrying a Strandberg guitar and some Crocs, which is like Jacob. But well, let's see what else we got. Oh, I forgot. This is a joyful breakdown, everybody. If you can't listen to breakups because you get anxious or you get scared of screams and loud noises or whatever you call it, you can listen to this. This is a joyful breakup. Let's see. Before continuing, just listen to the layers of voice. Just back it up.
I scattered around the floor, Lincoln.
By the time he's doing a lot of voices, like, I can tell there are kind of four. I'm not sure. He can have like 100 and I can trust him. But by the time he's doing this, he's also controlling the intensity, the strain he's doing it. That picking up, that is just weird because it's odd for his timing. It's not a classic rock, it's doing Jacob stuff.
Scattered around the floor, Lincoln, I'm drifting, just waiting for you to know, following the crumbs that I left for you, leading to my door.
You heard that? There are just so many melodies behind that are not even aligned with the lyrics, they're just melodies. You heard that ba-da-da. Ba-da-da. Okay, the last part was too raw, I would say. I cannot hear guitars, I cannot hear anything but noise. In I liked it because the drums were so aggressive and the voice was still so harmonic. I liked it. Let's listen to that again. Oh, there's a guitar solo too. Let's find out. It's too difficult for me to process at this moment. I don't know why.
¿Qué sería de la noche sin las estrellas?
Well, I think that's everything for Well. I liked it. I think it's the most raw song from Jacob. Because, well, it's kind of new for me to process that. It's not the first one I listen. It's not the first time I listen to this, but still, doesn't feel me at all. It's not bad. It's just that I think I focused too much on the music, and I think this time I should focus more on the lyrics, which I haven't done. Please, if you can tell me what these lyrics are about, let me know in the comments, and I'll make a second check on that, maybe. Well, that's everything for this time. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please like, subscribe, leave your comments. I wanna know what else I can listen to. Let me know in the comments. Maybe you want me to listen to metal, or you want me to listen to pop music, or country music, or anything else. I just wanna hear your suggestions. Thank you, everybody. Goodbye.